Okay, looks like we are back. Hello, welcome back to Sanitarium. As we get ready to...
Save game. Load game.
Let's see. Last time we were in the middle of, yeah, all this crap going on. It looks like we had ourselves a little fever dream. And, I guess we're back in the asylum?
Doctor? Are you my doctor?
I don't know, are we?
Welcome back to the States, Max.
What?
I've already managed to assemble a team of top researchers at Mercy, but I'm especially glad that you finally decided to accept my offer. Dr. Law.
Are we a doctor? Really?
Doctor.
And we get all these crazy flashbacks.
I am a doctor. I'm okay. Thank you. Yes, I am a doctor, but I don't work here. Mm-hmm.
I'm not just a doctor, I'm also a client.
Since my friend stopped talking to me, I've been so lonely. I need someone to cure him so he can talk to me again.
Oh?
Who is your friend?
Craig.
Well, what's wrong with him? Does he have laryngitis?
I don't know. Maybe. All I know is that he hasn't visited or talked to me in a while.
Oh?
Has Craig gone away? Maybe he was released from the asylum and didn't tell you.
No. He wasn't a patient here. He just used to visit me by the fountain on sunny days.
Why are you so lonely? I mean, there are other people here to talk to.
I don't like them. They're all crazy. Craig was different. He was tall, dark, and handsome. He thought I was pretty.
I'll bet you are pretty, under that heavy hood. Why do you hide your face?
Since Craig stopped visiting me, I don't want to show my ugly face to anyone.
Well, stop talking like that. You're not ugly.
You're just being polite. You don't fool me.
Where is that awful music coming from?
Oh. You can hear it too.
Oh yeah, we haven't addressed that yet.
Goodness. I thought I was imagining it. Where is it coming from?
I don't know. Where do these big doors lead? It sounds like someone's inside.
Preacher Bob is giving a sermon inside. I wanted to go into the chapel myself, but the doors are stuck. I can't budge them.
Oh. How did the preacher get inside if the chapel doors are stuck?
He must have had help from his little lackey. Yeah.
Is that right? So, okay, you're situated there. Can we open the door? Oh, there we go. Yeah, just kick it down. But before we do that...
Why is that woman licking her lips? I feel very sane in comparison to her. Excuse me, what's your name?
My name is Sarah. I think it sounds nice. I ate my husband with carrots and rice.
I beg your pardon?
Do you know anything about the other patients?
They'd be yummy in my tummy.
What
do you mean by that?
Chop them all up, put them in a pot, add some potatoes, and see what you've got.
Okay. Talk to you later. Bye. What do you think about the record that's playing now?
The music keeps bouncing around in my head. It makes me wish that I were dead.
Okay, I'm gonna go stand far away from you. Hey, Noble. Oh, no, back upstairs. That's where we need to go. Dude! Here we go. Okay, I think we did already speak with him.
An old piece of equipment, but it seems to be working fine. I can't do that. I can't. A record. The Donner Party Waltz. A record. The Ballad of Captain Dick.
I think we eventually need to play all the records.
I hope he only dances with the fish. What do you think about the record that's playing now?
Now there be a melody. Any good sailor would dance a jig to.
That's great.
That won't solve anything.
What is this?
A record. Rockabilly swing thing. A record. Bella Donna in A flat. A record. A record.
I think we need to play this record, though. Is that the right one? Oh, okay. I was already
disturbing. Yet I can't look away.
Wait.
A holy symbol.
Okay, that was what he was. Okay,
a holy symbol.
Then we did already pick up the cross that he was, sitting on.
Bella Donna in A flat. A record. The Ballad of Captain Dick. A record. The Donner Party Waltz. A record. Rockabilly swing thing.
we got the Elvis wannabe going.
What do you think about the record that's playing now?
All right. It makes me want to shake my hips like I did on the solo show.
Anyways, now that we got that cross, we can head into the chapel here.
All those who came before me were thieves and robbers.
Why'd they chain his hands to his feet?
Would not listen to them. I am.
Seems rather eccentric. These are just mannequins.
Oh.
Excuse me. What's your name?
Name. Disciple Norman. This lost sheep seeks the truth. Seek the truth, preacher. Amen, Norman. I go by many names, my child, but you may call me Preacher Bob.
Hi, Bob.
You seem to be quite, well, energetic about the topic of stealing. Why is that?
Oh, the wicked are among us, my friend. They spread their vile ideas and sinful thoughts like a cancer. And now, the sinners have desecrated the sanctity of his house.
Oh?
Desecrated? How did they do that?
Evil thieves slipped into his great house and performed a terrible deed. With the devil's hands, they stole the most holy of holy symbols. What has our society come to when the wretched pawns of Satan feel free to run rampant in Bob's house? Can I hear an amen?
Amen, preacher.
Thank you, Norman.
What did this holy symbol look like? Maybe I'll come across it.
They stole no less than the sacred cross of the church, my son. A golden testament to his good word.
Okay, we already picked that up.
Your parishioners seem a little, wooden.
The lost sheep doesn't recognize the flock, Brother Norman.
Open his eyes,
Amen to that. My flock is special in the eyes of the Lord, my son. Right now, they sit motionless in deep prayer. So strong is their devotion that they appear to be made of wood to the common man. But in truth, they are as alive as you and I.
Okay. You say so. I've found your lost symbol, preacher.
What's that? Praise the Lord indeed! Praise the Lord! Come forward, my son. For your performance of a miracle in our accursed times, I dub thee Saint Maximus of the House of Bob. Here is thy staff of righteousness. Lean on it, lest you walk on the path of the Lord. Hallelujah!
Thanks. I'll use it for the good of mankind.
Praise it to Now what we need to do, let's see.
Some sort of control box for these water lines. I'll need something to pry it open. An old broom.
We use our holy staff.
I can't do that.
To pry it open.
This is a confusing mess. These pipes. They must control the water flow to the fountain.
Okay, now we gotta deal with this annoying-ass puzzle.
Okay.
if I can remember how this works. Oops. Did I click off it? I hope that didn't reset it. Okay. Or do I have to... Okay. Okay, the third one is where we need to direct all the water to. There we go.
It looks so much nicer when it's filled.
Okay, she's dancing now.
I
returned. Can't you see him? Isn't he glorious?
What?
The reflection is moving.
Oh.
My spirit has been so dry. I do not know you, sir, but I thank you. What is your greatest wish?
I wish that I could see my sister again.
Huh?
Max? Sarah would like to see you now.
This flashback again.
Hey, Squirt, feeling any better?
I don't think I can go to the circus this year.
We'll go next year.
Can you do me a favor, Max? Dolly, the one Dad won me the last year at the circus, Mr. Clown, could you get it for me in the toy box?
Oh yeah, sure. Where is it? I can't find it, Sarah. I can't find it.
What's happening to me?
Huh? Jeez.
He's got a big red nose like Santa.
Suddenly we are...
I can see everything through these.
What is this indeed, Noble? What is going on out here? Corpse is floating in the water. This dude here. Right.
No need to be scared, my dear. Using my world-renowned powers of deduction, I'd say that you were in a boat and fell overboard. The tide swept.
Right, all of a sudden we're Max's sister, Sarah.
Why, I'm sure your family is looking for you as we speak.
My name's Sarah. What's yours?
What? Why, I'm Antonio Baldini. Genius, showman, and ringmaster extraordinaire.
Uh-huh.
Where am I?
You don't know. Then you're in for quite a treat, little girl. Because directly behind me is the most fantastical spectacle this world has to offer.
Huh?
Can it be that you've never heard of the world-famous Baldini Brothers' amazing traveling circus? Say it's not so. Why, only a few dollars will open the doors of magic, wonder, and grotesquerie.
Uh-huh.
Oh, but I have no money.
Tell you what, my dear. Since times are tough and the crowd is, a little thin this time of year, I'll give you a free pass to the squid squash game.
Oh, boy!
Some tickets.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Baldini.
Think nothing of it, my dear. And now, if you'll excuse me, little lady, I have a circus to run.
Hey, you maggot! We have a customer! The show must go on!
Shall we go in the big top yet, or shall we take a look around first?
Where are all your customers, mister?
You ain't the brightest bulb in the string, is you? There ain't no customers. We're stranded on this crappy island. The only human being to land on this rock since the flood is you.
The flood?
Freaking young for me to ink.
That was a big flood, huh?
No, it was a little tiny flood.
Okay. I guess.
Yeah, the needle doesn't look very clean.
Hey, what the hell do you think you're doing, you little thief? Hands up!
Oh, poo. It says rubbing alcohol. Ew! Smells like clown breath. It says rubbing alcohol.
I thought we could.
Hey, what the heck?
Oh, poo.
Okay, I think we need to distract him with something in order to.
Rubbing alcohol. Ew! Smells like clown brush.
Squid squash was what we had a pass for.
Save game.
Return to game. Neat! His arm is a fishing pole!
Can you knock down all the pins? One ticket for the ball!
My name's Sarah. What's yours?
Well, I'll be. Antonio wasn't crazy. After all, there really is a customer. My name is Carl Wright, but you can call me Ish, my dear.
Well?
I operate this squid squash game.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's quite simple, little girl. It's a test of mind. After you give me your tickets to play, I'll give you the anchor. You heave it up, and then squash the squid head here as hard as you can. That will send a blob of ink on its head. The higher it goes, the more tickets you win.
Why do I need more tickets?
You need them to go on the rides, of course.
Hmm.
What book are you reading? Is it a with a comic book?
What? This is a classic, young lady. Not some piece of trash. The epic saga of a man obsessed with killing a great white whale.
Oh, that poor whale.
No. Why? The whale is the manifestation of all earthly evil, and the man's pursuit is...
And his name is Ishmael? Yeah.
May I play, please?
Sure, if you have free tickets.
I have a spring squash pack that Mr. Baldini gave me.
That's good enough. Here you go.
Okay, I won some tickets, I guess.
Save game.
I don't know how easy it is to get yourself stuck here. We do need some tickets.
Wow, they have game. I have no ticket.
Give it your best shot, little girl. Try not to hurt yourself. Har ha ha.
Whee!
Holy crap! What an arm! You busted up my pin!
Now, we did knock down a... Yeah, we got a pin there.
Load game. Save game. Turn to game. Wow, they have game.
One ticket, little Missy.
I have no ticket.
Keep your eyes on the pigs and your finger on the trigger.
Okay.
Oh, poo.
Oh.
Looks like you need...
Load game.
Because I think I need at least 10 tickets.
Wow, they have game.
In order to go on one of the attractions here that we need to go to.
I'll take a shot. I have to
keep your eye.
Whee!
Nice shooting, Eagle Eye.
Yeah, I have 7 tickets now.
Save game. Keep. Turn to game. Wow, they have game. I'd like to try.
One ticket, if you please.
I have.
All right, little miss. Give it a try. We have a winner!
Now I'm up to 9.
Save game.
This, I think, is the only part in the game that I need to really save scum.
Winner!
Okay.
Save game.
I don't remember if this is gonna be enough tickets or not, but we're pretty good for right now, I think.
Return to game.
Rusted up, huh?
That clown scares me. I don't think I can go there. My name's Sarah. What's yours?
I'm Sydney, master of the art of fortune telling. My card contains the hidden secrets of the cow cold.
Uh-huh. Pennywise, yeah.
This is very interesting indeed.
Ooh, what do they say?
The leering face of death. Oh, nobody! The face of conspired against you and are planning your demise as we speak!
What? That's terrible! What will I do?
Oh, sorry, my sweet, sweet child. But there is no escape. The cards never lie. Upon closer inspection, this appears to be the Joker of the deck. I used it for a closer last time. It sort of blurred the face. Sorry about that.
If you say so, Pennywise.
He looks like Mr. Potato Head. Put together wrong.
Stuart Limpkin, my good child. Veil of earthly oddities, if you will. A peddler of the perverted beasts and virgin shadows of your mind. A collector of freaks, I humbly welcome you to my monument of monstrosities.
Oh?
Where do the freaks come from?
Does it really matter, child? They've been assembled here for your entertainment. Stay behind iron bars so you can serve at your leisure.
How many tickets to get in?
A mere 5 tickets. Half of 10. And one less than half a dozen. A small price to pay.
I see. I don't... If I go in once, I don't remember if he'll, I might have to accumulate more tickets before I go in a second time, so... I'm gonna go around and see, what else is here. Mama Knows Best sort of follows a similar theme as to the one of the previous chapters.
Do you always obey your mama? Most of the time. What do you mean, most of the time? Well, I snuck out really big top one night, even though Mama said not to. It was pretty boring. Was everybody sleeping except the strong one. He writing some sap of love poems or something. They were pretty bad. I remember one where it like this.
Oh, Inferno, you make my heart burn out.
Okay.
Is this section of the island your home now?
Yeah,
if it's called it the home, it's just a bunch of cruddy shacks. Where's all the other family?
Beaver folks all the left. There used to be a lot more. They kept disappearing.
Disappearing? There was obvious... Yeah.
Monster?
Yeah, Squid Thing. My dad said it's just a matter of time to get this all. Oh, I don't want to be.
Oh. Okay, what is this all of a sudden? Squid Thing. I mean, we see... We saw the... all the bodies in the water, and they mentioned a flood. But...
Aw, he looks so sad. My name's Sarah. What's yours?
My name is Khaled O'Leary. My white hair is Martha.
Oh, hi.
What happened to the town?
Good. The old Prospect Dam just beyond Grandview Point finally burst after years of neglect.
How did that happen?
Sort of forgotten over the years. That it needed repairs, but we took it for granted. Thought it would last one more year. After all, a town only has so much money to spend, and other things always seemed to be more important at the time. Guess we were wrong.
What happened to the rest of the town, folk?
Most of them were killed in the flood. A few survivors, like me family, came up here to find shelter.
Where are they? I don't see anyone but your family.
All that remained. Squid Thing has been picking us off one by one.
But how can it? We're high up from the water.
Since it's been in the open water, it's grown to almost triple its original size. At night, sometimes, I've seen its long tentacles floating around, searching for it.
Can't you do anything?
I'm afraid not. We're all doomed.
I met your son. He's nice.
Sean? Ah, he's a good lad. Although I wish his mother was a baby.
She must be cold. My name's Sarah. What's yours?
Where'd you come from, you little imp? I haven't seen you around here before.
Oh. I just arrived here. I don't quite remember how, though.
Convenient story, isn't it? Bah! The sinners of breed and mar their kind. Even the rest of the godforsaken freaks.
Well, nice to meet you too.
I'm not a freak. I'm just a little girl.
Devil. I know the way is a Beelzebub. You can alter your appearance at will. Why, you're probably in league with the watery abomination that's killing us all off one by one. What? Oh, stop pretending as if you don't know, you wicked little specter. I'll not fall into your web of lies. You're kind of what's left of the nation of our town with your vulgar display of profanity.
What?
I met your son. He was...
Stay away from my child. We're up here, you like a potato. I reckon.
You're funny.
He's so big and round.
About this guy.
I don't think I can go there. I don't know.
Oh yeah, the freaking this freaking clown. He'll just randomly stand right in the freaking path. You're gonna make me go. Go around this way to talk to Pennywise 2.0 again.
My name's Sarah. What's...
Light Guy.
Light Guy?
Yeah.
Do you like it here at the circus?
Yeah. It's a real paradise. Maybe when I get done talking to your dumb ass, I'll grab a martini by the pool.
You sure do cuss a lot.
What are you gonna do? Tell my mommy. Oh, dearie me, whatever shall I do?
That balloon's silly on your head.
Oh, does it? Thank goodness you were here to tell me that. Whatever would I have done without your keen powers of observation?
You're mean. Shut up.
Get bench a little run.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we give him the, We give him the bowling pin. He gave us, and he gave us one of the juggling balls.
Oh my! What big arms! My name's Sarah. What's yours?
Mino Gino, longest man alive.
Wow, you sure got lots of muscle.
Yeah, I used to have a lot more, but I just kind of let myself go through the flood.
Oh?
I know you're the one that loves her in Inferno. Why don't you just tell her? If you love her, you should let her know.
What? No. Oh, crap. How did you figure it out? I mean, I'm afraid to tell her.
Oh?
Afraid? A big guy like you?
Yeah. I could bend a steel bar around my neck, but I'm scared of telling her how I feel.
But why? Aww.
She won't take me seriously. She thinks I'm just a big dummy. I don't know how to really prove my love.
Oh?
How about a big tattoo of her name on your arm?
That's not such a bad idea. If that don't prove how serious I am, then I don't know what is.
Okay. Oh? Okay, he's gonna go to the tattoo guy. That's what he should do. And speaking of Inferno...
Such a beautiful costume. Really bring fire?
ever take this man, Max, to be your lawfully wedded husband?
Huh?
I do breathe fire, that's right. What's your name, little girl?
Is she... She's supposed to be... She's based on Max's wife, isn't she? Huh.
That's a pretty costume. Why, thank you. But it's the sweetest little girl. You're like the daughter I always
wanted. Oh.
My husband and I never had the chance to start a family.
What happened?
He and the other performers were trying to reach the other island, and they were attacked by that squid freak. I didn't go because I could see him. He said he'd go check it out. And if it was safe, he'd come back to me. He never came back.
I'm sorry.
That's all right. I just wish I had someone to pass down my secret fire to.
Secret?
Oh, me! Please teach me!
I don't know. You're awfully young. Okay. But before we get started, you'll need some fuel. I'm running low on my own.
I know who's been sending me the love poems.
What? How did you find out I was getting them? I haven't told you before.
I can't tell you how I found out. But I know that Gino the Strong Man sent them.
Dating half the girls from the high wire act before the flood. How could I take that man seriously?
What if he tattoos your name on his arm?
I don't know. If you were willing to do that, you'd be able to get the dark. Just because you're a name. You've been oddly lonely.
What do I need to...
Inferno, guess what? Gino is getting a tattoo for you.
Really? Maybe I misjudged. You must have meant when you said you were
Hello, Mr. Baldini.
Why, hello, Sarah. Are you enjoying the fabulous circus?
I guess so. But it's kind of spooky.
That it is, my dear. But is there no fun in front? No beauty in terror? Look more closely, my dear, and see the sublime wonder of every attraction.
Now I think I need to go back to Tattoo Guy. I need to pick up some needles and or some rubbing alcohol. Oh yeah. Iggy?
Why does she need to be protected? Iggy stays in the water, right?
Well, I ain't taking no chances. He's getting pretty big out there. It's just a matter of time now.
That giant squid they're talking about.
Hey, what's that?
Oh, he's still noticing. I thought since he was distracted by,
rubbing alcohol. Ew! It says rubbing alcohol. Ew! It smells like clown breath.
The
needle doesn't look very clean.
Okay, now I got one. But I think I... Didn't I also need a bottle of rubbing alcohol? I thought I did anyway. It's letting me look at it, but not pick it up.
It says rubbing alcohol. Ew! Smells like clown breath.
Well... I think I need a few minutes anyway, so, let me take a real quick break, and I'll be right back.